It's hard to explain anybody's intrinsic interests, you know. I would say I like to build things and I like to watch things move. Bobby, can you move in the direction I'm pointing? The particular vehicle we have, which is called Lamar for Lake Michigan Amphibious Robot, is designed for just this environment here. It's an accessible area in the summer during good weather, but during the times when it's most interesting, that's when storms are riling it, or when it's just too cold, we have no data about what's going on in there. So it's a real challenge to design the robots that can go out there, stay out of trouble, and I like to say, live to tell the tale. You know, come back and give the data or your images. Now we're at the point where we do run Lamar regularly in the lake, and that, of course, is very, very fun for all involved.
When we get something working, he was so excited. I mean, the first time we got the autonomous guidance working, he went out in the lake and got drenched in his clothes, just like everyone else. And yeah, he was just like the other kids who just dove in the water to see, like, where is it going? Is it on track?
There are a number of challenges that the waterfront and environmental area sees. An early introduction into math, science, technology allows those high school students to develop their career paths so they may in the future be the ones solving these problems. And UWM's role in that is very important as well.
Every university is more than its students and its faculty. Every university is a part of the community. And this is part of UWM's actually rather substantial and extensive and diverse outreach effort to enhance the Milwaukee community. You know, people will come here because of UWM.
I mean, one thing we could do is just leave that off.
Where I work in particular at the School of Freshwater Sciences, it's an excellent place to work because there's an absolutely world-class staff there, and everybody from the people in the office to the professors and students in the lab, we're all excited about it.
No matter what he was interested in or what he was doing, he'd be teaching someone about something because that's what he does so well and that's what he loves to do.
My friends repeatedly say I play with toys all the time. It's not fun playing with toys alone. If it wasn't for the students, it could actually get kind of dull pretty quick. It's just fun teaching them and then ultimately seeing them progress to the point where they're actually teaching you. The sky's the limit, or the bottom of the ocean's the limit.